So she really loved this song. She liked the other songs, you know. She asked if I wrote it. I didn't. It was written by a really great writer, Jules Scher. And I had written I did one of those songs. I did all the songs before that I don't do normally. But so I tried to give you something a little, you know, special. But, she liked this song, and, you know, I didn't know what to tell her. I was going to say, yeah, I wrote She-Bunk. You know, but I didn't want to come off like a big wanker. Anyway, for you kids, in a couple of years, ask Mom and Dad. Anyway, so she really loved this song, and gosh, I hope I sing it good. I'd like to dedicate it to you, Sherry. There you are. Nice, probably on my eyelash or something. But I love you.